Today, we're going to learn about how to change decimal numbers into percents and how to change percents into decimal numbers. Before we watch this video, if you don't understand the concept of percents, I'm going to suggest that you watch another video about percents. Because this video has a lot of pictures that help you understand what percentages are. How do you change a decimal number to a percent? There's two steps. The first step is to multiply the decimal number by 100. The second step is to add a percent sign next to your answer. I'll show you. Here's our example problem. This is an example of a decimal number. How do you change this decimal number into percent? What are we going to do? First, multiply the number by 100. How do we multiply by 100? We take this decimal point and we move it two spaces to the right. Next, we're going to write a percent sign next to our answer. The answer is 14.0%. How do we change the percent listed here into a decimal number? What are we going to do? Reverse the process. There's two steps. First, we gotta get rid of this percent sign. Second, we're gonna have to divide by 100. How do we divide by 100? See this decimal point? We just move it to the left two spaces. See the decimal point? If there's no number in front of it, then we gotta write a zero. The answer is 14.0% equals 0.140. Or we can just get rid of this zero. .0% equals 0.14. Now you try to solve a problem. You ready? Change 23.0% into a decimal number. Do you solve the problem? Do you know the answer? What do we do? First step is to get rid of this percent sign. The next step, we have to divide this number by 100. How do we divide by 100? We take the decimal place and we move it to the left two spaces. See the decimal point? if there's no number in front of it, then we're going to have to write a zero. The answer is 23.0% equals 0.230. Or we can just get rid of this zero. Equals 0.23. Now, try and solve another problem. Change 67% into a decimal number. Write your answer in the comment section below. Thanks a lot. Good luck.